The way that we figured out what we wanted to do and how we could actually make some money to buy that Nintendo we wanted. We lived in Queensgate, Honolulu, Hawaii, in Hawaii Kai, on the golf course, gated community. So we would always see golfers every day, and being the guys we would go hang out by the ponds, and there were ducks, and that was fun. But we saw all these balls all the time. We said, wait a minute, we can have a business here. All we have to do is go get those dirty balls,
ew,
clean them, and sell them back to the golfers who lost them. So our inventory was free. Our cost of business was the water that we use, which we stole from our parents.
Precious when you smile.
It was free. So we got a 5-gallon bucket, grab as many balls that we could, wash them up, bring them right back to the golf course and post up on one of the main greens where you, or the tee where you tee off. $5 a bag. Next step, what we did, we figured, hey, you know what? The golfers are buying our balls. The guys would come and give us a tip. $5 for the ball, $5 for the boys. They're asking, why don't we have a lemonade stand? Well, we didn't want to make lemonade. So we went to Safeway. We bought some Hawaiian Sun juice. We started selling juice for $1 in our cooler. And the cooler was our seat. So we just expanded on our market. Like, who are our clients? What do they need? How do we solve that problem and make some money? They wanted balls. They wanted juice or water, and we sold it to them. And that's been the key for every business we've been involved in. We find, what is the need? Do we have the resources or a way to fulfill that need and get paid for our service?
Cash rules everything around me. Green, get the money. Dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything.